here's another update from CES 2024. I just got out of a press conference that was being done by Abbott Laboratories, really innovative use of augmented reality and mixed reality to help people donating blood. Here, take a look.
And welcome Dr. Alex Carson. He is our medical and scientific affairs officer.
I'll bring you more later as things come up. Thanks from CES 2024.